again in my life. My mother said, hold on. She said it can be done. She told me Jesus is the one. She said, child, don't go astray.
Don't go astray.
Jesus is the way.
Yeah.
I want you to pray, pray, pray in your life. She said, hold on. Mother passed away on September the 5th, 2023. My siblings and I had a wonderful experience providing that tender loving care at the end of life. One day caring for my mother, she said, Barbara, I'm tired and I'm ready to go home to be with the Lord. As tears began to roll down my face, I will never forget when she told me, she said, Barbara, you keep holding on to God's unchanging hand. Because one thing, he will never leave you, nor will he forsake you. This is what you told me, y'all. Oh, yeah. This is what she said, y'all. She said, you hold on.
Hold on.
Keep holding on, yeah.
Keep holding on.
Oh, yeah. Child, you keep holding on.
Hold on.
Keep holding on. He'll never leave you. He'll never forsake you.